GENEPAULACEPETER here, and I've got a load of back issues there. My friend, the9claw, he came over and hooked me up with a bunch of back issues, so I was really pleased to get these. And there's one book in here in particular I was really happy to get, so let me just get right into it. This is Luke Cage Power Man number 40. And I won't take too much time on each one of these books. There's nothing exceptionally key about most of them, so... this is House of Mystery, number 235. Daredevil, number 92. The Mighty Avengers, number 251. Marvel 2-in-1, The Thing and the Human Torch, number 59. This is the book I was really happy to get. Giant Size X-Men, number 2. This reprints a lot of the Adams artwork. Another copy of Forever People, number 10. I got some 100 pagers here. This is The Witching Hour, number 38. Unexpected, number 159. Unexpected, number 157. And House of Mystery, number 226. And those 100 pagers are really fun. House of Secrets, number 124. And House of Secrets, number 133. A couple of Fantastic Four. Fantastic Four, number 315. And Fantastic Four, number 337. I love this cover. It reminds me of Forever People, number 1 cover. So that's Simonson. Couple of Conans. Conan number 79. Love this cover. Conan number 81. Couple of Blue Beetles. Blue Beetle number 8. And Blue Beetle number 20. Couple of Twilight Zone books. And these are really fun to read as well. These are Whitman variants. So we got Twilight Zone number 86 and Twilight Zone number 72. Couple of Amazing Spider-Mans. Amazing Spider-Man number 159. Nice hammerhead there. Amazing Spider-Man number 274. And a McFarlane Spider-Man, number 314, with Santa Claus on the front. Got a Silver Age book here, The Mighty Thor, number 135. This is a low-grade copy, but meh, I don't care. It's the first appearance of the Man-Beast. So, I was really pleased to get this. It's in rough shape, but hey, Silver Age book, nice. This is a nice high grade. Thor, number 288. Thor, number 299. Love this cover. Some Captain Americas here. Captain America, 227. Army of the Red Skull. 235. And this is cool. This is a Miller cover. We've got Captain America 248 versus Dragon Man, low grade copy. And Captain America 352. And this one I like too. I think I like the gold. This is Captain America 295. And this is Sisters of Sin. And that would be Red Skull's daughter. Another Silver Age book here he hooked me up with was Submariner and the Hulk, Tales to Astonish, number 86. Glad to get that. I needed it. And all these Hulks I actually needed, so I was really pleased. 146. I love the maroon color. Issue 183. This is the first issue after the Spectacular introduction of Wolverine. So he's fighting Zax here. That's really cool. Incredible Hulk 203. 204. One of my favorite books of all time. It's not an expensive book, but it's it has an awesome first appearance of the Constrictor, who is a super badass character. 221, another badass character, Stingray. But this is not his first appearance. You can find Stingray's first appearance in Submariner. Incredible Hulk, 226. Incredible Hulk, 234. And my brother, Kid Comics, would love this one as well. Machine Man. And this one here, I am not a fan of how the Hulk is depicted on this one. I'm not sure who's doing the art. I can't remember. I think it's Sal Buscema. 264, Incredible Hulk. And to finish off this fantastic run that he gave me, he hooked me up with some awesome war comics. So we got G.I. Combat, and this is just straight Kubert, just amazing Kubert work. So we got G.I. Combat, number 259, this is the Canadian variant. Star Spangled War, Unknown Soldier, issue number 190. I love Unknown Soldier. However, I do not love this cover. This is Unknown Soldier, number 208. 217. 178. Now we're going to get into some Sergeant Rock to end off this run. We got 326, 367, nice photo in the background, nice Christmas issue here, Christmas in July, 378, 380, fantastic cover here by Cooper, 381, 383. Amazing cover right here. 384. Just great. You have the paratroopers and the machine guns. The Nazi with the US soldiers. The Nazi tanks. The bombers. The crosses and the stars. You have a subboat right there. Just great. Sergeant Rock, 388. And the last issue to end this off is 389. So I want to give a big shout out to the9claw. I'm going to put his link to his channel in the description below. He's got a couple of videos up so far. I'm trying to encourage him to do more. So go there and sub and show him some love and try and get him to do some. His videos are really funny. When he's showing off his first video, he was showing off a lot of the Amazing Spider-Man. But anyway, go to his channel, check out his videos, and tell him GENEPAULACEPETER sent you. Alright, this is GENEPAULACEPETER, and I'm signing out.